Hello?
Ah. Right. Despite what you might think, this is not exactly what it looks
well,
like.
Well, it even looks like you're breaking into my house or trying to kill my cat.
Then, yeah. It's definitely what it looks like. Sorry.
No problem.
Given the situation, this might be a bit of a weird question, but can I use your loo? Please?
I feel stupid for saying this, but yeah, it's at the top of the stairs.
Thank you. Oh.
No problem.
Seriously, you would not believe what just happened to me. No, I go outside to do the bins, and then there's this man standing there in my back garden with a gun. No, and the weird thing is that he was pointing it at Meryl. I know! It's like, why would you break into my house just to kill the cat? Sorry, got to go. Bye. Yeah, bye.
Right, thanks for that. I'll be off now. Sorry for the hassle.
It's fine. Well, trying to kill my cat wasn't, but the whole toilet thing's not an issue.
Yeah. Well, see you around.
Can I get you something to drink, and then maybe you can explain what you're doing here?
I already got these somewhere. Oh, it might take long. Yeah, sure, what have you got?
We have tea, coffee, water, fruit juice. My dad left something alcoholic if you want that.
Nice, cool, I'm driving. Tea's fine.
How'd you take it?
Milk, two sugars, preferably the darkest mug you have.
Okay.
Thanks. Thanks.
It's okay. So then, what were you doing in my garden at 10 o'clock at night?
My job.
Your job?
Yeah, I get paid to kill animals.
You're an animal hitman?
Yeah, pretty much.
So, who paid you to kill Mel Streep?
Who saw it?
My cat.
Oh, you see, when he said Meryl Streep, I thought he meant THE Meryl Streep.
Why would I think that?
I just thought you did.
The question still stands. Who hired you to kill Meryl?
Yeah, give me a sec.
Ah. What's your name?
Chloe Watson.
Ah, Chloe. Aha! 9 Eden Road, cat. I was hired by Edward Brett.
Do you know him?
Edward Brett? What a prick. Yeah, I know him. He lives across the road. He keeps complaining that Meryl sneaks into his garden, attacks his plants, and killed his budgie. I'm gonna have some serious words with him.
Yeah, sounds like a rap. So, I'm off the hook then.
What?
you forgive me, you know, for trying to kill Meryl Streep?
Not really, but I hate you a little bit less.
Oh, thank God for that.
Can I ask you something?
Yeah, shoot. Oh, I didn't.
Why? What happened that made you want to kill animals for a living?
Well, you know, there's a competitive market, you know. There's not many positions going for human hitmen, so I thought, you know, there's a gap in the market. Animal hitman.
Right, because being a hitman's a perfectly normal job to want to get into.
It's more popular than you think.
I'm sure it is.
So, what do you do?
Oh, nothing really. I'm at college and I'm too lazy to get a job.
How do you get a place like this on your own?
Oh, no, no. I live here with my dad, but he's at work right now.
What about your mum? I'm sorry.
It's okay. It happened a while ago.
If you don't mind me asking, what was she like?
She was amazing. She was clever and nice and just one of the kindest people you could ever meet. Yeah. She was amazing.
I'm sorry.
That's why we called the cat Meryl Streep, actually.
What?
The week before she died, we went to go see Mamma Mia, and we loved it. And then the next day, we bought the cat, and we thought, you know what? Let's just name her after the lead of the film.
You know what? I never actually did see Mamma Mia.
Really?
Yeah, I don't, it just looked like trash.
Oh, it is, but it's the best kind of rubbish.
I'll take your word for it.
You should. Actually, I think I have it in here somewhere.
You don't have to.
Ta-da!
How long is it?
It doesn't matter.
Take a chance on me.
The very best.
Thank you for that experience.
No problem. She I think everyone should enjoy Mommy at least once.
Well,
waving goodbye with an absent-minded smile.
See you around.
I watch her go with a surge of that well-known sadness, and I have to sit down for a while. The feeling that I'm losing her forever, and without slipping through my fingers all the time, I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it. Slipping through my fingers all the time, do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close. Mamma Mia, Mamma Mia 2's coming out soon, 1 month, go see it.